Hi friends, our topic now is biology. So we come to cell topic. Cell is our topic today. Okay, so the previously discuss some of the diagram image. Okay, so now we discuss its structure of cell and other something. Okay, the minimum number of chromosomes are present in Hephaepus, okay, Gracilis, a plant, F4, and Ophiuchocha, Pyralis. Okay, Polychaete 2. Okay, the maximum number of chromosomes are present in Adder, Tongue, Fern, 1262, 1262, and a Protist, 1600. Okay, the structure of the cell. Okay, middle lamella, primary wall and secondary cell wall, tertiary cell wall. Okay, primary lamella composed of cell calcium. Okay, calcium pitate, chief component, and magnesium pectate. Primary cell composed of cellulose, hemicellulose, and lignin. Okay, secondary cell wall, tertiary cell wall. Rigidity of cell wall is due to lignin composed of cellulose and hemicellulose present in tracheids and of gymnosperms. Okay. Cell membranes or plasma lemma. Okay, cell membranes or plasma lemma. Composition: protein 52%, lipid 40%, carbohydrates 5 to 10%. Again, composition of cell membranes. Okay, protein 52%, lipid 40%, and carbohydrates 5 to 10%. The most popular theory employed mosaic model of membranes. Structure was given by Stringer. And Nicholson. It states that the integral and peripheral proteins are found all in cell membranes. Okay. Now next we discuss cell membranes. So thank you.